A woman has become the first person in Victoria to die from Murray Valley encephalitis since 1974. Eliza Rugg joins me with the details. Eliza, what do we know about her?
Pete, we know that she was a woman in her 60s and she came from the Shire of Balloke in the state's northwest, and she died earlier this month. Initially, it was thought that the woman had contracted Japanese encephalitis, but further testing has now confirmed she died from the Murray Valley strain of the mosquito-borne disease. This is the first recorded human case and death from that strain in almost 50 years here in Victoria. Most people don't show any symptoms, but if they do get sick, it can be life-threatening.
When people develop confusion, don't know where they are, might have an inability to speak, or they might develop weakness in their limbs or sometimes seizures. These are really important symptoms and indicate that people need urgent medical attention.
There is currently no vaccine against Murray Valley encephalitis. Health authorities are urging people in northern Victoria to take steps to avoid mosquito bites. That includes avoiding being outdoors when mosquitoes are out and about at dawn or dusk, and also removing any stagnant water from around the home. Pete.
OK, thank you, Eliza Rugg.